What's happening, you beautiful face? Welcome. Welcome. Welcome to The Walking Dead. We're going out with this random dude that we don't really trust to get some bandits. Clementine, I'm coming back. You can trust me. You can always trust me. I'm always going to be there for you. But we're just going to do some random pronouns. See where they are, and I'm going to mess them up. Well, I'm not going to do that now, but I promise.
It's around here.
I'm impulsive.
It's got to be close.
Yeah. What's going on, hey? It's a can of food. But it's gross. Some beans. Love my beans. Hey, what's going on? Oh, it's over here.
Oh shit, you found it?
Oh yeah. Dead. Okay. Gonna go in there and chill out.
We're gonna kill him? Well, nothing there. No one there.
Cave locked.
Alright. Okay, let's go in there and steal. Sneak up to the can. Okay. Ba-ba. There's some can. Ba-ba-da-ba.
You see anybody?
Nope. Hell, there's some. There can't be something.
Can't tell.
Can't be. There can be someone in the tent.
Watch
nobody
my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Of course, we will try it. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Are you in there? Are you a bro? Are you hanging out? Are you beautiful? Probably are. Hey! Nope. Oh.
Clear.
Okay. Why was he excited to see
someone? Can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Maybe there's some food?
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Ah. Let's check, gasoline. Oh. Save lock. Some food here? Something edible?
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
Mm.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate.
Oh.
Anything worth taking?
This is too much. We don't know. Wait.
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
Oh.
I'll pass.
I like no thing.
Oh, there's something.
Boxes from the dairy.
Hey, John.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Probably the food, right? St. John Dairy. A lot of them. Why do you keep pushing them aside? I can't do much more here, then. Okay. Really? Was it something you... I want to see the ball. Okay, well. There, nothing. There, what? Why are you standing where the tent is? Don't stand there.
Empty.
Oh. Thing. What is it? Touch it. Touch it. Press play. Recorder.
What do you find?
A video camera.
Huh.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good.
Good.
What else they got over here? Let's
good.
See if we can find anything useful.
Why would that be good?
On.
Why would that be good?
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Ah, she's just a pro. And her dad is douchebag. Can it be some barracks in here? I took the
Nothing.
Thing, though. Why did he say, like, this good thing that Barry's dead? That's not good. Hey, good
Just
cooking.
Water.
Aw, but I like... Alright. Oh, good cooking. But what's this? Can I look at this?
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently.
Ah. Huh. Okay. Gas thing here. That.
Nothing but fumes. Shit.
Yeah. Shit. Ball.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Save lots. That thing. Yeah, let's look at in here. Because it will... You say... Oh, it's a children's sleeping bag. pretty cute. Hey, Andy, what's up? Also, we haven't found Clementine's hat yet. We can find it. Oh, that's sad. That is really sad.
Oh, man.
Bloody? That's not. That's this. Clementine's back.
Don't you fucking move.
What the Shit. Heck?
Put your guns down. I ain't going
back. I was just talking about
it. Tell him Jolene ain't going back.
What the
hey,
heck?
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them.
You are them.
Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
You steal my shit.
Who attacked the dairy?
From me.
We're looking for the people who attacked the dairy.
Yeah.
And shot my friend.
I don't know where they are, but they ain't here.
All right,
so get
cool.
the fuck out of my camp.
She's lying, Lee.
Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet. Put your damn guns down!
Why?
You think I won't kill you?
No.
I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn
brain. Oh, really?
Brain.
You think that's so
men.
Good?
You're monsters. What? All men are monsters.
No.
Take what they want and then destroy it all.
You shot Mark.
Take the can of beans.
I can shoot her.
Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
You shot Mark, you psycho bitch!
Who the fuck is Mark? I don't know any Mark.
Oh, she's crazy.
You shot him at the dairy!
The fuck I did. That's them other people.
Them other
they
people.
Good buddies with your boyfriend here.
Good buddies, all right.
I guess you met them. Ain't they nice?
Yeah.
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls.
My balls?
Yeah,
why?
Right through. String them up on that tree.
No.
Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every
Don't
goddamn
be stupid.
Person I see.
Look, there's two of us and one of you. No matter what happens, one of us is gonna kill you.
Yeah.
Like you could kill me.
Yeah.
They couldn't kill me. They tried.
Oh, it
Killing
did?
Everywhere. Take all the dead folks you want. We'll make more.
No.
Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for us.
Wait, he shot her? Okay.
God damn it.
Well, you murdered her.
You straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
Yeah, but she could not have. She might not have shot.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it.
Well,
we going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Why were Clementine's cap there? That's something I want to know. Also, you can take the crossbow. Pretty cool. Yeah. I would love that.
Come on.
Yeah. Gotta loot. Loot all the stuff. So we have... Why did... You took the crossbow, but not the bolt. Noobs. Gosh dang noobs. All of these guys are noobs. I don't even get it. I don't even get it. St. John. This is the place where it's gone down. I don't trust this. These
Man,
guys.
That was
crazy.
A hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't Danny. Getting soft on them, are you? Not after what they did to your friend.
It wasn't
You're
my
back.
Shooting.
What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
Oh, you handled it, Mama. Really? Dead? Believe it, Dad.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
No.
Terry?
My husband.
Oh.
Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody, then. Why don't you?
Oh, calm okay. down, Princess. I'll do it myself.
Ugh. Lily. Wait, what's with the fight?
What's going on with them?
Dunno. Squabbling looks like.
But why?
Tension with y'all, huh?
We're a big crew. What's part of you? Wearing water now.
How we should run our group if they don't find any common ground.
Such a pro YouTuber.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry, and people get a little stir-crazy when they're told.
They do, and I'm also hungry. I need to...
And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here.
Oh, that's...
Don't worry.
I don't believe you.
Think I'll go have a look around.
I want to talk to Mark. I want to see if he survived. He did survive, but I want to see
what's up. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow.
Ah!
That woman is a lifesaver.
That is great. That is... How is Mark? How is Mark doing? How is it doing? Yay! Okay. Right. Cool. Yeah, we got the cap, so she can be happy. But still, I don't know why the cap. That worries me. That actually worries me a lot. Oh, if I can find some berries, I can listen to the thing also. I guess. Maybe I can use the generator somehow. Maybe I can talk to Doug. I hate him so much. Let's just talk to Kenny. Yo, here. Hey, let's go. Gotta go in there and talk to Clementine. Hello! Are you happy? Can I make you happy with a little cafe? Oh, it went dark fast. Oh, poor little fellow.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
Aw.
It's okay, go ahead.
Oh, she's so cute!
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
What?
We'll see, Clementine.
Oh, great.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, salt lick. But don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it, Clementine?
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Clementine, you crazy girl. Dude, I have your hat, though.
Here, Clementine.
Da 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 da. Are
My
you happy
hat.
Now?
You found it!
Yeah, it was the crazy latest time.
I knew you'd find it. Yeah. You said you would.
Yeah.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will.
Oh.
Hey, Lee. Do you think you'll ever have kids?
Oh, that's straight to the heart. That feels. Yeah,
I'd
what?
Like
yes.
To someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. Yeah. You'd be a good daddy.
Thank you.
Well, thanks for finding my hat.
Of course.
You're welcome, Clint.
So nice.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Yes.
Nah, but you go on ahead.
No. Okay. All right. Great. Going on the stall doors. Why can't I even look at this side? Okay. Okay, it's here. Go back. Okay, maybe. Is that a thing? Maybe there will be something. It's a salt lick! If we want to lick it! Lick it! Lickety lick! Lickety slip! Lickety slip! Hello? Oh! St. John's Dairy. Oh! What's that?
Empty.
Empty. Is that all I can do in here? Alright. Well. Lock.
You found it too, huh?
Ah.
Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
Being stupid, I'm afraid.
I'll protect her no matter what.
Ooh. I know you will.
What can be behind the door?
The guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in.
Oh.
I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Okay.
Oh, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Yeah, if we find a key, Or, oh, screwdriver. Have a screwdriver, we take it back.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
Why would you?
No, why would you say that?
Oh, come on, Kenny.
Well, you're, you know...
Oh, come on!
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Oh, you racist
Jesus, man,
dick!
I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Come on, man. That's cool.
What? See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly.
Worst lock ever.
Then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan.
Yeah.
I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Yeah.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever. Can I help you boys find something?
Yeah. Yeah, wait a second.
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
You made an excuse.
Don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place.
Oh, really?
You know, yeah. The bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Why?
Andrew, I need your help again.
That was a perfect place for me to say,
right away, Doc.
Why? Why can't I do that? What's behind the door? None of your business. Yay. Distract Andy. Getting out of the... But we need to find the screws. Driver first. A lot of clothes.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Why would they have that in? Are they kind of... I'm just thinking the worst of everyone. I don't know. I don't want cannibals. That would be horrible. Feeding.
It's a feeding trough.
Yeah. Great. Ba-da-ba-ba. Where can we find... We need to find a... Maybe, yes, if I distract him, then Kenny can do it. That's what he said. He said he was distracted.
Hey there, Andy.
What's up, Andy? Yeah, you got a screwdriver. Why you locked that door? Danny mentioned he needed something.
Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Do it now. Put now. Okay, exit. Gosh, dang it. We need to find a screwdriver. I just sent it away. without being able to do anything. What?
False alarm. I'm back.
Oh, okay, so I need to go get the screwdriver. Then come back. Alright, I get it. Yeah. Don't close. Why do we close? You might like the light.
Oh, so, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Leave me alone. Please. I don't want that. Lily, I can talk to you, Lily. What's up? What's up, girl?
What's going on, Lee? Did something happen?
Yeah. Well, Kenny thinks they're hiding.
Kenny thinks they're hiding something. I'm not sure what exactly, but we're starting to get a feeling about this place.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe we should go have a look in that barn.
Whatever you do, just be careful.
Yeah, of course. What are we feeling about what we can't?
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
But I think they
are. The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
Oh,
go check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
Oh, we need to find a screwdriver. It would be weird if I asked Andy for, like, do you have a screwdriver? And he'd be like, yeah, cool, what do you want it for? And I'm like, ow. Gonna check stuff out. I don't even... Okay, let's go over there. There's a toolkit, so we can go borrow stuff in. Maybe. What's this? Generator. Turn it off? Why would I do that?
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Okay, why would I do that? Why would I ever wanna turn... Why would... What? Okay, it doesn't matter. Let's see. Okay, let's take this.
Just gonna borrow this for a second.
That's not a screwdriver, though. That's a... What do we call it in English? Pin... Sure. Pimper. Yeah. I don't even know. English is hard. And also, we should go up to Mark. I wanna check on Mark. How is Mark the old one? Hello? What's up?
We'll finish talking later.
What's up?
You been getting along with Larry?
He just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Nope.
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Yeah.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
Oh, that's cool. Great. How's Mark doing?
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He can definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd
still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee.
What?
I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
Why would I have to trust you on that? Why would I have to trust you on that? He's up there.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it?
Yeah.
Enjoy it while you can.
Very.
You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
Okay, so maybe I was just gonna get the pliers. Oh, and now I can destroy the fence. And if I turn that off, then maybe Andy will be there like, oh, what's going on? I gotta fix it. Oh, I gotta fix it. Maybe the pliers can be, it's a multi-tool. Maybe that's the thing. It looks a little bit like one. Oh, it is. Okay, cool. Multi-tool. Love multi-tools. They're great. They're freaking great.
There you go.
Great. Okay. Multi-tool.
Ow, damn it. That thing is moving fast.
Oh, turn it off. Good. And then.
There, that should do it.
Yeah. No one sees it. Going on.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit?
Oh,
fucking thing through a belt. Damn it, dog. Oh, son of a fuck.
Oh, Frank. Forever. Oh, it can take forever, is it? Oh, well, well. We might as well as go look in the barn then. See what's going on over there. Oh, I wish I could help you. Oh, the multi-tool is gone. Oh, how are we gonna fix it? I don't even know. Did it. I feel a little bit sneaky. This feels like a good thing to do. It might be nothing. It might be everything. Close the door. Jeez. Okay, great. Do it. What?
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Yeah.
Dad!
Doc,
come on! Let's eat!
Yeah.
Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
Of course.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Oh. What kind of excuse can you make for me? Oh, but I... Oh, they need to fix the fence. Hopefully they can...
Screws holding it to the door. If I can remove them,
I used the right thing. Oh, that's the right thing. Nobody will notice this. I am just really. I'm really scared. Please, no one notice me. Great, go in. Oh, what is it? Whoa! Okay. Oh, they are cannibals.
Boy, didn't you hear the bell?
Oh, hello.
Dinner time.
Ah. What is... Why is this blood?
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed.
Ah.
Catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
There's a lot of cloves in that trough. The first one. What? So what? Wait, did I fail? No, I did it super fast. And
oh,
I...
Oh, Brenda, you wow. are an angel.
Oh, excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs.
Ah.
Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Great.
Everybody also, sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him.
Oh.
I've already brought some food up.
No, you haven't. Rest. No, you haven't.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Let's go to... Jesus, these guys are crazy. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. He's probably upstairs. Ooh. Need to talk to Mark. Marky, Marky. Marky, 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 poo. Yes, there's a thing going in here, so let's go in there. Oh, that's not there. Whoa. Okay. Get it? I don't know why. Something. I do that. There's an...
What the hell?
Look inside the room. Okay, back. Okay, and now in this, it could make it through it for some reason. I don't understand. Oh.
Farm books.
Yeah,
books.
Don't. It's under something here. Under it. Okay. Here. Oh, hello. Nobody heard that, right? Oh, I'm scared. I'm legit scared. Oh, dip.
Lee.
Oh.
Mark. What the hell happened?
They are cannibals. Are you kidding me?
Brothers.
Oh.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't. Eat dinner.
Oh.
Did you fall in? Dinner's on the table.
Oh my god.
Clementine.
Oh god. Don't eat it. Clementine, don't eat. No. Stop. It's Peep. Clementine, no.
Clementine, no.
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Yeah.
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
No, they
what,
haven't.
What, Lee? What's gotten into
duck.
You?
Oh, duck.
He just had a start.
It's Mark's upset legless. Manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
The hell?
Now.
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Yeah. But
Lee,
it's...
what the hell is wrong with you?
Oh, yeah, but...
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Oh, weird, right?
Mom,
go upstairs
I was
and have
eating
a look.
That.
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
They have a lot of meat here.
It's true.
Oh!
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Oh,
settle
kidding
down,
me?
Honey.
Growing
up in
died.
Rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat
oh.
people. And for what? to continue to rot till they eat
You're
them
You're trying all. To justify
we
it?
We can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
You're all sick.
Oh my god.
Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply.
It is. You're cannibals, Jesus Christ.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Oh. Lily, grab a knife. Kenny, get your gun.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
Oh.
We got lots of use for y'all
oh,
right here.
Oh, no.
What the what? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking
you
out of here!
You don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Oh. Mommy,
okay.
What did
There's
I eat?
Somebody, we do-
Everyone! Everything will be okay!
Okay.
Lee? Lee?
Oh, Clementine. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh. Let go
Let
of her.
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
Oh. Oh. Oh, he's coming down. Mark a move. Mark a move. Marky.
Please. Someone.
Oh. Oh, God.
Clementine.
Oh, no. Oh. I knew
Open
there was something wrong with him.
Door.
Oh.
You can't keep us in here. Open up. I will tear you fuckers
you
apart with my
baby.
Bare hands.
We gotta find another way out of here.
Oh, they're puking out.
You
oh, that's gross.
Fucking bastards. Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn
oh,
door
yes.
down!
Stop. Hello. I'm alive. What's
it,
up?
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
Yeah, weird, right?
You didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the
Come
time.
Come on, Larry. Hey, Clementine.
You okay, Clementine?
It's all that matters. Otherwise,
they didn't
hurt
you, did they?
Off.
Open up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker.
Whoa.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Wait, they have the
This goddamn dumb sucker was the one who brought us here.
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Yeah. Do I have my tools? Doubt it.
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Yeah.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels.
Yeah.
Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Do it.
Okay.
Great. Look.
Please settle down.
I'll rip your goddamn heads off.
Okay, what's this?
And make you swallow them.
Shelves are pretty sturdy. We could climb up.
Do what?
But there's no way out through the ceiling.
What?
Come on.
Why would we do
yourself.
That? Yeah, what's
Could
this?
There be a hole yeah. behind these pallets?
Maybe?
No such luck.
No. Dang.
There's more of us
okay,
on the
what's
way.
This then? We gotta figure this out.
If you wanna live,
that is not
don't
gonna
wanna
help.
Know what kind.
Okay. Okay, what's up there
They're
then?
Not gonna
oh, that
the
can
door.
Be open. Maybe. There's like a hole
you
behind
a
it.
Apocalypse gives you the right to I'll break that damn door down.
Dad, you can't get
through him.
Easy!
Oh, God.
Dad?
Oh, you having a heart attack? No, that's not good. Don't become a zombie in here.
No.
Oh, that's not good.
Dad, come on!
Oh, that's not good.
Dad! Oh, God.
Oh.
He stopped breathing.
Jesus.
I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Oh, it's gonna...
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
You know what has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, yeah. I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back!
No.
Lee!
What can we do?
We'll mourn him later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No!
Oh my god.
God damn it, Kenny!
Okay, we
He's
need to try.
Not dead.
Well, we gotta try. We can't kill him if he's not there. Ah, no!
Look, we're running out of time.
Well,
if
I didn't
want
choose.
To deal with this, I will.
No,
Look,
I will.
Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten. I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Yeah. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it.
We do?
Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain.
No, we don't.
Come on, dude. Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
Oh, come on.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me.
We gotta save a life. I would always go Kenny. Dad. I would always go for Kenny, but we need to save.
Is he breathing at all?
No. No, I don't think so.
We need to try to save a life, all right?
Keep checking
the stats. The good guys. Still the good. We can't just jump to conclusions.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn.
No.
You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch. You're fucking worthless, Lee.
Oh. Oh, you kidding me?
No!
Kenny, what the fuck?
Are you kidding me?
It had to be done.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man.
Counting on me for the murder guy? Are you kidding me?
Sorry. I know.
Don't you fucking touch me.
Oh, Clementine. Oh, Clementine. Oh, Clementine. Clementine.
Are you okay?
Look at.
Is it over?
Yes. Don't look. Don't look. Don't look. For, I don't know. For now.
Yes. For now. But we still need to find a way out of here.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. Don't look, Clementine. Please don't look, Clementine.
But you gotta be strong right
Please.
Now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
Like, a walkie-talkie?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Of course they did.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
We're gonna get out, right?
Do we have the sound thing?
I'm working on it.
Yeah, we're gonna find it. Jesus Christ! Are you kidding me? Man, Kenny, in front of the shot, and also...
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
Oh, she can go through and she can open the door.
If I had something to remove the screws.
Yeah.
The multi-tool.
Yeah. Do I still have it?
Of course they took it.
Of course it did.
Maybe there's something else we could use.
Yeah.
I've got a rock.
Yeah.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick.
Oh, he had coins. He said he had coins. Lenny, that guy. But I know it. I know it. I know Larry. He has coins.
I'm sorry, Lily.
Okay, I know that Larry has something. He has.
I'm sorry. Sorry, Lily.
I know, but he said he has coins. He said it. He has 60 cents in his pocket, he said.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
He was a good father. I gotta think about your.
You have to think about saving your own life now. It's what he would have wanted.
I'm sorry, Lily.
I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it.
Yeah, I know he had.
Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Yes,
your
kind of.
Permission.
Do what you have to do.
Yeah, okay. Let's loot him. Loot it, Scarps.
Oh, boy.
Well.
Any idea which pocket he keeps his
change
in?
Oh, it's so gross. Well, let's look at the front pocket.
A ring.
Ring?
My mother's.
Oh.
Don't worry, I'm not taking it.
Oh, I'm not taking anything. I must need the coins. Yes, need the coins.
He still carried his wallet.
Oh, that's nice. But the coins should be in the wallet, Lee. Search pocket.
Here
left
we
pocket.
Go.
Okay.
Two quarters and a dime.
Should be enough. Sorry, Lily. And also, can we put something over that, like a box? I'm sorry, but Clementine doesn't see that. And also, Lily shouldn't have
this
that.
Unit off.
Do it. Okay, coins.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. Oh, we don't have all day here.
Oh, come on, Kenny. Chill your face. How about that? Everybody's so stressful and weird. Okay, now, shoot loose. Clementine can go through it. How about that?
Well, There's our way out, Lee.
Yeah. Clementine can fit.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
He can do it and they can open for us. Can you do it? Please, do it. Go quickly. No, you know you'll be I know you're brave enough.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
Yeah.
And I saved your life.
You did.
Yeah, that's right.
Clementine's the best.
Okay.
You can do it. You can do it. Totally do it.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
I open the door.
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Ah. Please, no troubles. And now we're gonna go mess them up. How about that? Ugh. Oh god. It's a gross episode. It's always gross.
Are you okay? Did anyone see you?
No.
Alright.
There's a man outside.
What?
Where the hell are you going?
What do you care?
What do I care? Kenny? Come on, Kenny. You just killed the man. I didn't do it.
I'm sorry. We gotta go.
Yeah. I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye.
Of course, do it. But we have to shell.
Hey, we're good. Okay?
Alright, yeah. Don't stay
here. Shit, he's gonna get us all killed.
Come on, Kenny.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
I will.
That's you're the best. Clementine, you can take care of the rest. Me and Kenny can do this. Shit. Okay, we need a weapon. Yeah? Ugh. Ugh.
I told you there was something up with this room.
Yeah, and
it's
I was
a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
Yeah. And we need to find that seems something hurtful. Just hit the hook. Hey hook. That's gonna hurt. That can hurt a lot. Okay. Check some more. Oh. Oh.
Oh. I think I'm gonna be sick.
So. Okay.
Oh god, what's wrong with these people?
This. Me and the kettle. Oh. Oh, it's a taser. Ooh, well, well, well. Danny and Andy is gonna have a fun time. Oh, I get to choose. Sickle. Oh, I have a sickle. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's use the sickle. Gonna mess them up with the sickle. That's. I don't need no taser. Right? Cool, though. Taser sickle. Oh, I can't ask you. Gosh dang it. Okay, let's go. Let's do it. Do it. Stop.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
Yeah,
what
chill,
are you gonna
man.
Do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
Oh, come on. Don't be so rash, dude. Okay, we have a sickle. We're gonna use that and mess him up. Oh. Oh, he dead. Oh, he gonna die.
Daddy, where everything be fine. That's when things start going shit around here anyway. Daddy had an order of things. You knew what you were supposed to be doing. It's all just
dead. What are you doing outside the barn?
Oh shit.
Oh, God.
Just
God,
guarding
God.
The place like you said.
Oh God.
Well, quit sitting out in the rain like a damn weirdo. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
Okay, so it's gonna go in.
Which one to keep alive?
Kid, not enough meat on her to trade.
Oh. Okay, so he waits for him to pass.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This
take
is
a look through the cracks
too. When I let
cracks?
One think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
Oh.
What do you see?
The little trap. All right, I saw a trap. I saw a little trap.
What's he doing?
Oh, he made a trap. Okay. Made a little trap. Oh, hello. Grab the gun! What are you? Oh! 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 Sickle! Sickle his face! Oh, straight to the heart! Straight to the heart! Oh, Kenny, you coward! Oh, Lily! Oh, Lily! Oh, Lily! Oh, I love Lily! Kenny's a douche. I don't wanna keep... I don't wanna trust him anymore. I thought we were friends, Kenny. You coward, you just left me. You left me for real, man. Every time this trouble does nothing. Wait, is it a no? Oh. Went to Katya? Cool. Great. Okay, this dude. Going there.
You see? You understand now, don't you?
I do.
You can have me.
I can have you?
It's how the world works now.
What?
Give part of yourself.
Oh, you're gross.
So others can live.
Oh.
I should fucking kill you right now.
Cannibalism?
Cannibalism is not the answer.
Never.
Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive.
Nope.
If you kill me, the meat gets tainted.
Yeah.
You can't eat it.
It's you're already tainted.
Yeah.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like you didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes.
Oh, wait. Clementine can see this. Wait, should I kill him? I don't know. He's gross. He's a lot of pain. Oh wait, spare him or kill him? Because he's gonna come back. I don't know. Let's kill him. No!
No!
No! Sorry, Clementine. I regretted it directly. Why did I do that? Oh, I'm sorry, Clementine. Oh, I'm sorry, but he would come back. He wouldn't be evil to us.
No!
He would have been evil.
Just
I
go.
Believe it.
I'll keep Clementine safe.
I guess I could have left him there with them. I'm sorry, Clementine. Sometimes the hard decisions. Jesus Christ, killed him. Well, no point looking back. Christ, what has happened to me? What has happened to Dan? I don't even know. Oh,
Kenny.
God. Kenny? What are you doing? What are you? Okay, we need to sneak. Whoa. Oh, Kenny! No, Doug!
What the hell? Where's that coming from?
Oh, Doug, he's saying that someone's there. Hey!
Doug?
Not an eye, bro.
Doug?
Yeah.
Doug, what the hell was that? Morse code.
Oh.
You almost blinded me.
Oh, sorry about that. But I did get your attention.
Yeah. Of course. Cool.
We heard screams from the barn. What's going on?
Oh, these people are crazy.
These people are fucking crazy.
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust
him. Yeah, of course.
Where is everybody?
Right.
What can we do to help?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Jesus, that's sick.
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house.
Also, the things you ate, you don't want to think about what could be
all
in
right,
those.
We're coming in to help.
Yeah.
No, if we storm the house, we'll cause a panic. You two try to find a way around to the back. I'll head to the front.
Yeah.
You got it. Come on. This way.
Oh, this is the finishing touch.
Wait, are you
for this
sure?
Guy.
Yes. No. Yes.
Oh. All right, this episode might be a little bit longer, but I don't think there's so much left of this place, but we're gonna finish it. All right, how about that?
Shut up, you'll be fine.
Shut up, sneak.
Something's up. I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Oh, gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Why did I take
Danny?
My weapon, by the way?
Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it's me.
Come here. Let me go.
Oh, God. Hello.
Lee, get back. Don't come in here. You just had to go snooping around.
Of course.
You?
Let her go, Brenda.
Open. Hello.
Lee, please don't you take another step.
Brenda. Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
Leave you be? No. Why would
Stop
I?
Stop right there! I mean it.
Oh, you son.
No!
Ow! Wait. Oh. I was holding walking. I'm dying so many times in this episode. I'm sorry.
Let her go, Brenda.
I've been horribly bad in this episode. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna chill when she says to me to chill. Okay.
Please, please don't you take another step.
Never.
Brenda, come
Never.
On now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
Walk.
Stop right there.
Okay.
I mean it.
I'm standing here. No one's doing nothing. I'm just chilling. Oh, okay. No, you had to.
Think about what you're doing.
Nah.
It doesn't have to end like this.
Please.
I'll kill her, Lee.
No, don't.
Just let me go.
Please. Okay. You know what? Let's just chill out. Let's talk about it.
Stay
back.
Oh,
I'm staying.
Don't do anything stupid.
Nothing stupid going on over here. There we go.
Let her go, Brenda.
Please.
Please, listen to him.
Please. Oh, it's a zombie up there. And she doesn't hear it.
Please.
Oh, it's Mark. Oh, you're gonna shoot? Are you? Oh, I see the zombie. I didn't see it before. Oh!
I don't wanna kill you, Lee.
Please don't. Please don't. I'm a strong, independent man.
Please don't make this any worse.
Please.
Just stop.
Yeah. The zombie over there. You don't see it, do you? Yeah. Can I take the light? Nope. Okay, let's walk. Hey, walk and talk. Just walking and talking, hey. Walking and talking here. Oh, that's too bad. That's too
stuck.
Bad.
I said, don't move, asshole.
Oh,
don't
it's
you fucking
too
hurt him.
Oh, bad.
My God. Let him go, goddammit.
No.
That ain't
not
gonna
duck.
Happen.
Not duck.
Andy, don't.
Shut up.
Oh, shut Kenny. Whoa. Get up, bro.
Who the fuck do you people think you are?
What did you what?
Look at what you've done!
Nothing. Calm down. You brought in your
Calm down, bro. Calm down? What for,
yeah.
Huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline.
And then you killed our friend? That's cool. Oh yeah. Oh! Oh, I knew it! I knew Doug was the best! Better than the rest! Whee! Bee! If I get a shoes to kill this guy, can we just not kill him and that's not mercifully. I don't want to kill him, but his family's day. Oh wait. Oh dip.
Get up.
No. No, you're gonna try to fry me? Please don't. Whoa. Okay. Oh, Q and Q-ing and I'm moving. Q-ing and... Please! Kenny! Anyone! Jesus Christ! No! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me with this?
Lily!
Oh, there we go. Okay. Punch him in the face. Okay, let's not do not kill him. Okay, not because he's we are safe. Everybody's safe. And no, okay. Don't punch. No, okay. We did it. Okay, he's down. That's all we need. And he's shot, so life. We take care of him.
Is that all you got, Lee?
Yeah.
You ain't shit.
I am. Thank you.
It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked!
When they come out? I said it's over.
I said it's over!
Yeah.
Just walk away!
Yeah, man.
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee!
Oh, what are you gonna do, man? I guess this is the kind of guy that actually would come back to home.
Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Nope. Let's not. We already done enough. We already Well, they're not enough. We killed the other guy.
So get back we gotta, here.
We gotta stay
fight
with this
like
one.
A man, Lee.
Nope. I don't care, man. I spared Lee. His life. That's horrible, actually. Killed his family and left him. Oh, well, he might flip him.
They're getting in.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's go.
Lee.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but we can't do much for. Oh, it's nasty. So we lost Mark, and we lost Larry. Well, Mark was new in this episode, but still, we lost him. That was horrible. That was gross, actually. It was really gross. Well. That's life, I guess. Gosh, dang it, man. I want to see how we did. Oh, I'm sorry, Clementine. You saw me kill one, but I'm sorry, right? It wasn't nice, but he was gross. It was gross.
Hey, Lee. I'm sorry for leaving the motor in unattended.
I never thought a laser pointer would be the thing that saved our lives.
I exactly thought it would be. Glad you showed up when
you... I'm glad you showed up when you did.
Well, we gotta stick together.
Yeah.
Were they really chopping up people? For food?
Yeah. Yep. And Clementine almost ate some.
Man, that is sick. Clementine, she doesn't know, right? She didn't see her...
I stopped her. This fucking world now.
Yeah, but she saw, she heard.
Shit at every turn.
Worse stuff.
Were you guys able to salvage anything good from the dairy?
Not really.
No.
St. John's took everything I had before the place got completely overrun with walkers.
Mm.
Oh, I was able to grab a couple of your things back while Brenda wasn't looking.
Oh, you did? That's great. Oh, that thing. Great.
It doesn't work. You have any use for it, Doug?
It's just a basic camcorder. A save lot's cheapy. Let me check it out, see if I can get it working.
Yeah, maybe we can find a warning or something.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine.
Kenny is such
not
a coward.
As I used to be.
Hon,
go on ahead and give
anyone.
Me and Lee a second.
He just let me down all the time, man.
There's gonna be fallout.
Of course it will.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
You destroyed this group. You're no hero. You murdered Larry.
You're no hero. You destroyed two lives in that meat locker.
You did, man. You did.
Kenny, you're not a bad man, but fuck. What the hell are we gonna do now?
That wasn't nice of me, but... Gosh, he never helped me in any way, man. Also, what am I supposed to do here? Nothing.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
I thought Kenny would be my bro.
Me?
Like,
did
I thought he'd be broke forever,
man.
Men? Sorry. I shouldn't have done that.
I shouldn't have done that. They were very bad men, Clementine, but that doesn't mean I had to kill them.
Why did you?
I wasn't thinking. I was angry. I was scared. But I did the wrong thing. You should never kill anybody unless you absolutely have to.
Yeah, I'm sorry. And that's how I'm gonna act from now on. I promise. Trust my heart
Dad,
and hope.
What's that noise?
What noise? What noise?
Sounds like a car. Oh, what? God. Not more strangers.
No. But you're a strange dude to us also, dude. I don't even know who you are. And also, where's Lily? Wait, it's just a random car? Well, then. Lucky us. Here be food also? Little bit of food, maybe? Just a little. Hello?
Hello?
Right then. Approach the car slowly. Let's do it. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Do the car. Car. There is something there. What's that over there? Hello? Hello?
Figures.
Oh, crap.
What?
Baby, you gotta see this.
Oh, it's a lot of...
shitload of food and supplies back here.
Oh, that's great. Oh,
this food could save all of us.
Oh.
Not all of us.
Oh. Oh.
Look,
Duck, you don't want to
know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours.
Oh.
Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck.
Oh my God.
It's ours now.
Oh.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
Oh.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
No! I don't want to! Please, Clementine, why? Why do you... I don't want to say no to you two times in a row. I don't want to, please. I really, really want this. You're right, we shouldn't take it. Oh, come on. Can we just take a few cans? I would take it. We have to take this, Clementine. Right, you shouldn't take it. You know what? I hate Kenny now. So let's go for Lily.
You're right.
Okay?
We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
Yeah. I don't want to part it. We'll survive.
We'll survive without it.
The hell we will.
We'll find a way.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
All right. Well done.
Okay. What have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else?
Oh, I need to stand
any
by her for a second.
Radios, batteries?
Here.
Oh.
Got it.
I need to stand behind her for a
Lee,
second.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
No.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
It is, but we can find
here,
more clothes.
Want some batteries?
Batteries? For the walkie-talkie?
Hey, Lee. You know that camcorder? I got it working. You might want to see this.
It's gonna be gross. Oh, yay. Praise the lady. Oh, Mark. Looking at her, and that's why she stole her hat.
Jake, Bart, Linda, and all y'all fucking sickos from the save lots! They call y'all bandits, but you're fucking rapists, Mark!
Aww.
Oh, darling baby, look at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we? No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
Oh, she's spying us.
I promise. If
y'all
I find
thinking
it,
you're
I'll
safe?
You know.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of.
Of course.
The people I used to call friends. The people who do. Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them. You'll be safe. I promise.
What? Come on. Oh!
Next time on The Walking Dead.
This place is done.
Oh,
it's time to move on. Screw it. Not like you ever listen to a damned word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night.
Mm.
Not much phases him, but it's starting to add up.
Oh,
I need
come
to get
on
to the coast. Get him out of all this.
Oh, Kenny's madness. Always messing with me, man.
Well, he's not doing so good, huh?
Like,
you murdered her dad.
Yeah.
I did what I had to, and
no,
you know it.
No, didn't, man. You
maybe
murder.
People out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least.
So
could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Oh,
do people get mad when they're scared?
Yes.
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
You're so full of bullshit.
No. I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort all this out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Oh, whoa. So I'm gonna have to choose between Lily and Kenny. Well, at the moment, I'm gonna go for Ken. For Lily. Because Lily has been there when I needed her. Like, Kenny has been like, oh, I will sacrifice you. And, oh, my family goes first. Which is, you know, understandable in that way, but still. Chop David's layoff. I did. Shot Jolene. Had Danny shoot her. Wait. But I had... Oh, so I chose not to. Okay, cool. Help kill Larry. Well, okay, so most choices I've done is great. Except the last one. Well, if I didn't kill... okay, so 82% of players didn't kill both brothers. Well, it was like the first one, I was like kind of angry still. I was like, gosh dang it, this guy. And the second one was like, oh, why did I do the first one? So I guess most people would like that. But if I didn't kill any of them, then I would have taken it by the end. Because I didn't want to disappoint Clementine twice in an episode. Jesus, this has been horrible. This series is awesome. I love this game. It's super cool. And that I haven't played it for such a long time, that's fine. I really need to play more of it. It's super cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little gameplay of mine so far. I'm having so much fun and I love your freaking face. Next time, I'm Hedgie. You. Alright.